Yeah, they're having a crack this morning with a gold monster.
I think I got my first target.
Yeah. Narrowed it down. And very first target for the morning with the monster. Too much sun. Yeah, one nice little piece. Back again. I just got that one over there. I got a bit of rubbish just here. And I got another one just here. And look at that. Nice little real flat piece. Monster gold. I picked up a few pickers here with the GPX quite a while back. Little 0.1s, 0.2s and stuff. So thought I'd have a crack with the monster. Pick up the rest of it. Back again. It's been a while since I got a target, but finally got another real iffy target. And it is absolutely teeny weeny. Itty bitty, that one. Been a while since I got a target. I've got one here. And I'll get it out and see what we got. We've actually got another target down here. So I'll see what that is before I get that one, otherwise I'll cover it up. See what it is and I'll come back. Just got this big chunk of bedrock out here, fried it out, and look at that. Just sitting there. Nice little piece. I'm gonna have to get me pan so I can pan all that material out. There's fine gold in it that I could see. Alright, now I'll get that other target out just over there near the coil. Alright, well, there's actually still another target in here somewhere. That was a bit of atmospherics. I just specced a piece of gold. I don't know if it's the one piece that I was after. There's a little piece that just popped out of a decomposed quartz vein. I'll pick it up and see what else is in there. I'm going to take all this material here, this pile here, and I've still got the target in there to get out yet. Yeah, I'm still here, but there's gold all through this bloody wash. I'm going to have to go get a bucket back to the car. But I think, because that's solid bedrock, and under here, I reckon that target is underneath this. So it must be half decent. I'll come back. Back again. Just want to show you, I haven't popped it out yet. But just disturbing the gravels. It's bloody unbelievable. There we go. Where is it? Just there. See a couple of bits of colours on that. A couple of colours there. And there's another one that just rolled down. Down there. Someone's there. And there's a couple more colours. See the gold down there? There's a couple more colours there. There's another piece just there. Awesome little pocket. And I just pulled a bit of rock out from up here and it all just rolled down. So I'll be definitely going to get a bucket. Alright, might leave you on, I'll pop this out. I've got no water here too either. I'm going to have to... Alright, underneath. Oop, there we go. See a little bit of colour down there. Yeah, probably a little half grammer. Maybe a bit more. Alright, got some gravels off there. Sounds sweet.
Let's go.
I'm just seeing a bit of colour. That's gold. Well, we just got that big one out, and we're just checking the crevice again. Still some more targets in there.
I'll show you when I'm done.
A little colour just popped out. We'll pick up.
Nice little piece, and we'll see what else is in there. Might be some more. Yeah, still targets, targets everywhere. I just panned out some material from out of that hole where I've got all those pickers. That's just a little 10 inch pan. Not too bad. Hey? Another little piece.
Look at him.
Day three, back out detecting again on the creek. Could be something good. A lot of lead shot in this area. Somewhere in this blue clay. What a guess. A little lead shot. There's heaps in the area. I left the creek, decided to go detect up in some diggings, and I just got a bit of rubbish down in there. Up on the side, I've got a real nice, soft little target. See what this one is. Taking a, I don't know, inch or so off. Still in there. Take another couple inches off. Alright, so out of the hole. Got a bit for the day. Nice little piece, probably 0.3, 0.4, 0.5 maybe. It's a little bit of weight to it. 0.4 I'll go. Sweet.